Ayo, people, and welcome back to Doom. So, we have two doors.
That's a ledge. My gut says this way, but I don't know about you.
Well, let's see what's behind. That looks like an arena. I'm not seeing...
An arena with
don't
regen
push me.
Quad damage.
Why are you standing behind me?
Because it makes me nervous.
Like, twice you've bumped me and I've just about gone into the room. Like, if combat starts, this is your fault. I'm not seeing anything in here. Oh, this is a blue door. We need a blue skull.
So we need the key card from
Yes. Okay. So after the hell shot, by the way, is where you get the chain gun. I don't know what button that's under, though. Like, right now, if you can hear the tapping on the recording, I'm going through all the different buttons. Like, if you go to 4, that can give you the hell shot.
Yeah.
But... Oop, that's the console.
Yeah, the chainsaw in the single player is supposed to be the alternative here, 1.
But apparently not in this.
Yeah, but I don't know what button it is in this. And also in the single player, it's supposed to come up if you hit G.
Yeah, not here. Q. Okay, so if you hold down Q, at least for me, that gives me a weapon select.
Not that the chainsaw's on there.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. The music just ramped up again. It's trying to remind us. Let's go.
Okay. I think I can reach it by scrolling if it becomes desperate.
But hey, remember this room?
Oh, yeah. So, do you want the regen or the quad damage?
I may just abuse the AI. Also, Hell Knights are live.
Surprise!
Oh god! He can come up here!
Oh shit,
there's barons!
Yep.
I'll grab the quad damage. If I can grab it.
It was specifically a boss that you manipulated, so
yeah.
I didn't entirely think that was gonna work here, but...
Ah! Is that everybody?
I've got a pinky.
There's still imps as well.
Shit!
What did you do?
I got charged by a pinky, and in trying to run out of my...
Where are you?
Right here! Don't move.
I'm not moving. I'm just looking for the growling noise. Oh, there's a pinky up top. Okay. So what now, then?
More.
Oh. Oh, there's another Hell Knight over here, too. Can you guys, like, not cut me off? Why is the Hell Knight charging me in melee? Or, I mean, not the Hell Knight, the, Okay, so that Cacodemon was just gracefully drifting towards me without actually attacking in any fashion. He just wanted to come in for the melee.
Yep.
He wanted to be a part of his big brothers.
It further.
He what?
We're at least making it further.
Well, you need... Oh my god, Finder. You even knew that we were going to be recording today.
Yes, I did.
You see what I have to work with?
I don't know what's going on. I'm just not fucking tired.
I swear to God, I'm going to come to your house and I'm going to shove sleeping drugs down your throat.
I usually sleep too much, though.
Yes, you do. I know,
you completely encourage me.
Yeah, this is a guy that's completely fucked his sleep schedule. No wonder he's been up for 36 hours. Access denied. Right, that door is always access denied. Give me lift up to there. Okay. So we shall try this again. Hopefully with less suckage. Probably not,
okay,
though.
I'm sure.
Okay. There we go. Okay, we're about to get surrounded. I wish they wouldn't drift that far when they leap. They have a completely unpredictable path that they're going to jump. Like, sometimes it's just right in place, and other times they can cross entire planets in a single bound. Okay. So where are... There they are. What the fuck is he doing? Okay, got him. Is there another one down there? Nope, here we go. Why are you here? I watched you spawn in front of me! Stop coming through that window!
I would love to make it to you, but it's suicide.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that the entire demon force was focused on me at that particular moment. Because no matter
how... I can guarantee you it was, because I was... pummeling it with Gauss shot rockets from outside.
Can you just die? Stop! I'm around the corner. Why are you still coming after me?
What hit me?
Everything.
Kakademon just sort of lazily floated through me.
I told you. Kakademons are dumb. Like I said, it wouldn't be so bad if they weren't. Stop it. It wouldn't be so bad if they weren't meleeing you. Oh, that's why I couldn't see it. Hey, Finder?
Yeah?
Come down to where the... how much armor do you have, by the way?
25.
Okay. So, come here. Don't pick up the key.
Mm-hmm.
Come over here where I'm standing. Do you see it disappear? You have to move closer towards it. There's a point, like, right here that you're pushing me. Okay, right here where I'm standing, if you're looking at the key, you can't see it. You could see it out of the corner of your eye, but if you look directly at it, you can't see it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I must have done that on the way by, I guess?
Huh.
So I just got in the perfect position to not be able to see it. There's armor in this corner.
Yep.
I'm just trying to trade off. Okay. I'm gonna grab that one. And then there's one in the corner back here.
I'm full.
Are you? Oh, okay. Well, we shall move on then. Oh, did either of us actually grab the key?
No.
Good job!
God, we're so smart. Just the size of our brains.
We have big brains. They're huge. Huge! They're the best brains. Everybody knows it.
Alright, and we're gonna save the haste and not fall in the hole and pick it up immediately.
Oh, Well, they do spawn behind us. It's not just down there. Still waiting for them to come towards me. But they don't seem to want to do that.
They're all on me right now.
Oh, okay. I'm keeping some of them distracted, apparently. Yeah, these ones must be specifically programmed to... See, this actually makes me want to make snap maps, just because it seems like you can actually configure their AI to do
cacodemons.
Different things.
Not cacodemons.
Hell Knights. No.
Hell Knights and Mancubi. We don't want to be here.
Yeah, apparently. I don't know where we want to be, though. Fucks. Oh look, they're spawning through the doorway area. Ah! How did you do that? No, I don't want to be here. Okay, you guys are all fucks. This box. Can you? Yeah, don't jump me while I'm opening a box.
Is that it?
No, there's still somebody alive. I can hear him. There he is. The pinky. Okay. All right. I have 60 armor, 100 health.
Okay.
There's still somebody alive.
I'm at 75 and 100.
The chorus. Eighty-five armor, 100 health.
Well, shit. There's 150 down here. Oh, and a 25. So I picked up the 25. I'm at 100, 100.
All right.
If you want, I suppose you can grab the 50?
Just save it for now, because we may come back. Yellow door!
Where we get ambushed by... a whole bunch of cat.
Wait, oh, hold on, yellow door again. We kinda want this.
Oh, yes.
That would help, slightly. Alright, you take one side, I take the other, and we just blast them?
I suppose.
Done! Bitch, please!
So, evidently,
oh wait, was there a box up there?
Yes. The chainsaw is apparently between the hell shot and the super shotgun.
Huh. Alright. Well, I'm gonna pull out the Gatling gun for this, I think.
That's what I had for dealing with the cacodemons back there, so good choice.
Well, I figure we can both just stand on the stairs, basically. And...
yep, we have the Gatling one too, by the way.
Yeah.
We definitely want to be up here too, because going down there just maps us.
Being chased, I am being chased. grab that armor if you don't.
Yeah, I do. Now that I noticed that.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys do a lot of damage. Why do you do so much damage? The cacodemons do stupid amounts of damage with their projectiles. I'm on the stairs right now. I kind of need help. I'm being slowly pushed back down the stairs. Or, never mind, make it quickly push back down the stairs because a Hell Knight's being a douche. Okay. I won't get meleeed.
It should be just melee by left.
Okay.
92-0.
I still hear growling. Grab the armor.
Oh, right, it's the goddamn... We're gonna have to deal with lost bolts shortly.
Okay.
I would say shotgun for the lost souls, but rifle or plasma might be good too.
Part of it is you can hear them screaming, but you can't see them because they turn red in a red area. I know I'm getting hit by them. I know they're coming after me, but fuck if I know where they're coming from.
The worst part is, they do 25 damage flat.
Yeah.
I've cleared out as many as I can. Blind!
Hi? Okay. I don't like this staircase. I don't like staircases in general around Hell Knights. Mostly because when they leap on a staircase, they go straight up in the air.
Remember that the super shotgun two shots Hell Knights.
It doesn't matter if they're above you.
That's fair.
Like, you don't know where they're coming from is the issue. We should go back and pick stuff up.
Yes.
Yeah, no, that was my issue there, is
there's
fighting...
There's a great free choice back there.
Grab it. Yeah, my problem with that there is the issue that they were basically disappearing straight up and then coming back down on us. Like, well, how are you supposed to know where they're coming from if they're straight up in the air? Okay. Well, you can grab one of the big health packs, I guess, if you need it. Oh, no, you're full.
I'm at 70 armor. Hey, look, another box.
Yeah, that one we haven't opened yet. Yay, and I can grab the rest. Yay, we're full. Okay. Where's the door? I think it's... Oh, yeah, it's over here. All right.
I should have chopped one of them up.
Problem is getting to the chainsaw.
Yeah. I figure the best way to do it is to press 6 for super shotgun and scroll forwards? Yes.
Yeah, that's what it is. Okay,
this room is where we have the,
tons of imps and the Baron. Okay, let's go.
I'm trying to think of the best way to handle the imps, and I think the
killing them is the best way to handle it. Let's go. There's no tactic for this. It's pretty much just strafe and shoot. Because they're everywhere.
your shot?
The amount of damage that I've already taken.
Yep.
Go, 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 go! Yes! Yeah, you grab it. I'm fine right now.
That's fine. I only do one to grab the one. One down.
An imp just disappeared. Oh, we can leave the room now. Apparently.
Both of the barons are down, that's why.
Yeah. That guy took a bullet for his friend. He ran in front of the other guy as I shot.
You.
47-100. I'm gonna break a box.
92-88-67.
Let's break the other box. All right. Now we cry.
Oh, I think this is gonna go better than last time.
You think?
Yes.
Wait, why did I break that?
Because you're a goober.
Your face. Okay.
I think we'll be okay.
Who's grabbing what?
You go quad damage, I'll go regen. Or we'll take regen as necessary.
I grabbed quad. Can enemies spawn for the love of God? There they are.
Oh god, that Baron hates me. Again, Baron's probably just hate people in general.
Yeah. Pretty sure they're just general hatred of everything. Yeah, he's leading me.
What the fuck?
Pinky. I can't really
still
go to you.
To
sorry.
Watching for them. Yes, just drop me right back in the fray, thank you.
I know, right? Right in front of the Baron throwing fireballs. Wait, did we win?
No, second wave coming in.
Oh, here we go. Did the quad damage respawn?
Oh, we can hope.
I don't see anything. Oh, I just saw it respawn. I'm going for it. Oh, don't you leap while I'm sniping you, you motherfucker. Okay.
Did we win, or is there a wave fucking free?
I know, right? I need armor.
And take it.
Nope, there's more.
Wave three. He says as he is immediately assaulted from behind. Ha, 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 ha.
Where's the health? There it is. Oh, and of course I immediately lost it again. Can you guys not turn while you're charging? What is this bullshit? Finder, please. I can't save you.
I know. It says we have one life left.
Yeah, but I'm about to lose it. Because they're cutting me off. from everything. Stop charging me and turning while you're charging. Don't get yourself killed over me.
I figured it was our last chance.
No, our last chance was me taking the life and getting up.
No, because I already took the life.
It said we had one life left.
Oh, maybe it's scored separately in this one then.
Yeah, but then you died and... God damn it, Finder.
Oh, shut up.
I told you, don't. If I'm surrounded by enemies, stop chasing me and trying to res me.
But I wanna!
No! And on that note, you've heard it all before, you know what to do, and we'll try again next time.